Well, welcome back. We're going to continue with this shotsugi ban on the inside now. And as you can see, we've got the inside grain. This has been cut from a 9x2, okay? And what you normally find is that sometimes on the inside grain, it takes a little bit more burning. So let's have a look, see what it's like.
Thank you.
it. Let's give it a, make sure it's, everything's out, and then we'll start brushing it down.
That was hot.
Well, what you always find is on the inside of a timber that it's always a little bit harder on the inside than what it is on the outside. And that took a little bit more burning. But nevertheless, it's done. And one thing that was important that we had water available if anything started burning a little bit too fast. So you've got to be very careful if you're trying this at home. Well, that's the inside done, and the fact is, what's going to happen now, we're going to brush it off with a nylon brush, we're going to wash it down, we're going to brush it, wash it all the way along, and then hopefully it's going to have the desired look that the client has been looking for. So once again, we're at the end of the video. If you need any advice, go to the website, which is www.greentoplandscapes.co.uk, or you can give Alison a ring in the office on 01 633 896 007. And you can ask for Johnny Boy. If you've got a project you want us to have a look at, if you need some advice, give us a call. I'll see you soon.